The NASCAR Media Day is always under a great big tent, which is very fitting considering the NASCAR season is like a traveling circus that goes from February all the way to November. Let's go ahead and kind of take you inside the tent as we go around here. So this is what Media Day is all about. We've got the writers over here to my left. We've got some live TV over here. You got Speed Channel. You also have NASCAR.com. You see Bobby Labonte, the great driver who's got a new opportunity this year. He's being interviewed live. Again, a lot of activity here on Media Day. The writers are also doing their social media, which is a story that we'll be getting into while we're down here at Daytona. Social media, Facebook, Twitter is taking over NASCAR. Again, a whole lot of things happening here on Media Day, and the biggest thing is the interviews. Drivers are constantly answering questions about what they think their teams will do, what they think the season will be. The big question is, you know, how will the new surface affect things here at Daytona? And again, these are all types of things, of story ideas that we'll be getting into as we cover Speed Weeks at Daytona in 2011. So keep it here on MyFox8.com. Watch us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, and of course, watch us during the Fox 8 5, 6, and 10 o'clock news.